feel like Icarus. I flew too close to the sun. Let my pride get the best of me, and I lost my only one. I'm a tiny umbrella in a hurricane, 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 hurricane. I'm a bulletproof vest made of cellophane, 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 cellophane. I'm no good, I'm no good, I'm no good since my baby left me, left me, left me. And the reason she did is because all of the bullshit that I would do, all the young, dumb, and cool shit that I would pull, snowing the blame, except no one to blame except me. Now I'm crumbling, I'm crumbling, I'm crumbling. Dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. I never took heed to the warning. I was too busy flying, flying like Icarus. Way too close to the sun. Let my pride get the best of me. And I lost my only one. Now I feel like Icarus. The girl was bad, the girl was bad, but she couldn't stay out of my business. My girl was nosy, so my baby had to just see all my Instagram pictures and messages from the women. Is just not what your girl need to witness, no. But it's my fault, so I'm not trying to twist it all, no. I'm crumbling.